Abortion is the termination of a pregnancy which causes the death of the fetus.
Abortion, as defined by the Oxford Dictionary, is the deliberate termination of a human pregnancy, usually performed within the first 28 weeks.
Wikipedia has it that abortion is the termination or expulsion of a fetus from the uterus or an embryo before its viability.
Over the years, nations, communities, societies have all got their reservations against this issue.
Religion, family, and different organizations have their own perception about abortion, but none of them have really given a conclusion. They never really thought of whether they think it's good or bad, because everybody has its own opinion pertaining to abortion.
Others will go in all and to say that abortion is seriously bad, but some will stand against it that abortion can sometimes be good.
Quite unbalanced about the abortion issue. But do you think abortion is seriously wrong, because
personally, I do.
I don't think abortion is wrong.
Look, listen, you're aborting a baby. You're terminating a life.
But
you are ending someone's
future. In some situations, it seems right. It's right.
With a blink of an eye, you are doing that.
Relax, guys. You guys are talking about abortion, right?
Yeah.
Oh, if you want to know what they think about abortion, the Ghana State Association in Ternopil is organizing a debate about the topic abortion, and that will be held on the 15th of November 2014 on Saturday, and the time is 2 p.m. sharp. We cordially invite you to come to support, to learn, and to cheer.
Be there or be spared. You wouldn't want to miss it for anything in the world. We would like to see you there.